I didn't think I married a monster. However, I know I did now.
Heart-wrenching feelings one wife is now faced with.
59 Matthew Helka.
After her husband, Matthew Helka, was arrested, he faced a judge Monday morning on disturbing allegations. He's accused of forcing his way inside of a woman's home on Riggs Drive during the early morning hours of January 26th.
It's just beyond our belief.
Leaving neighbors stunned.
We were just searching for why and couldn't come up with an answer that anyone would do such a thing.
According to Helka's arrest report, he strangled the woman before tying her to her bed. Investigators say he then brutally raped her and left with her items in hand.
I am so sorry. If I even knew or expected or anything, I would have done something.
Police arrested him outside of his Shelby Park home on East Kentucky Street nearly a week after the alleged assault, a relief for the victim's neighbors.
I'm so glad that justice is being processed.
But not for family, who is now torn between the man they love and the accusations against him.
It's very hard to look at the man on my wedding day to the man I see in that picture.
Now, police also tell us that the victim and suspect apparently did not know each other. Reporting live downtown, I'm Trey Ward, WLKY News.